Experimental Dive Reports. Excerpts. 2346.edr-01. Radio log transcript. 16th of December, 1991. EDT, Experimental Diving Team. SC, Surface Crew Supervisor Dr. Blank. RT, Recovery Team. Non-pertinent data expunged. 703, SC. Okay, one. How can you hear me down there? 703, EDT. Loud and clear, Doc. We are just above the sand now. Approaching grid. Redacted. Static noise. 705, EDT. Doc, do you read? It's not here. We got a solid 10 meters visibility and no eyes on her. 705, SC. 1, are you sure about your GPS readings? 705, EDT. Please, we went through this 1,000 times. We are at the right spot. The ship isn't. 705, SC. Copy that one. Static noise. 706, SC. 1, try to push about 50 meters, bearing 320. 706, EDT. Copy, 1 is pushing. 706, SC. 2 is still with you, right? 706, EDT. Affirmative. Static noise. 708, EDT. Surface, do you read? 708, SC. Send it. 709, EDT. To Caesar, we are approaching. 709, SC. Good job. 709, EDT. Yeah, I see a raft. 709, EDT. Hold on. 710, EDT. She's moving, Doc. Holy shit. I can see sand trailing behind her. 710, SC. Are you sure that this is not the ocean currents? 710, EDT. Yes, the water's dead still here. 710, SC. Copy one. Don't spend too much time there. You heard the briefing. 710, EDT. Well, it's just that... Never mind. We went around once already. I'll try to get inside the hull. Two will stay outside and secure me. 710, SC. Go for it. Static noise. 711, EDT. I'm in surface. I got a closed door down the deck stairs. Marking says cold storage. 711, SC. You're clear to open it. 711, EDT. The lock is sliding alright, no pro- Oh, fuck! Static noise. 712, SC. Come in one, talk to me. 712, EDT. I can't see shit, hold on. 713, EDT. I'm swimming in pieces of rotting fish. I can't see past my arms. 713, SC. Cool down one, what is happening? 713, EDT. It's full of dead fish. It spat a big cloud of mush when I opened the door. 714, EDT. The water is warm inside. It feels thick, too, almost viscous. 714, SC. Okay, well, don't go in. You were probably swimming into the remnants of the crew's last batch. 714, EDT. No, Doc. She's been under for a couple of decades and some of the carcasses are looking fresh. It would be too long for... Static noise. 715, SC. 1? 715, EDT. Fuck, I think there's somebody inside, Doc. I almost bolted out. Static noise. 716, EDT. Right, that's... Shit, yeah, dead body. 716, SC. Copy one, can you identify it? 716, EDT. Female, half buried in this shit. I can barely see. Her face feels bloated, I'll try to take a pic. 716, EDT. Think she's from the search party? 716, SC. Possibly, any Navy insignia? 716, EDT. No, Doc, I salvaged a lot of bodies, but no warm ones. Feels wrong. 716, EDT. I think I picked up a dog tag, I'm just feeling around in the muck. This shit still hasn't dissipated. I want to get out of here. 716, SC. Noted, can you see anything else? 716, EDT. No, I can see 1 meter in, tops. The rest of the room is full of these damn fishes. I can't go in further, I'd have to dig into this. 716, SC. Good copy, one. Seal the room and take a look around, alright? 716, EDT. Yeah, I guess. Static noise. 717, SC. 1, do you see anything? 717, EDT. Copy. 717, SC. Copy what? 1. Static noise. 718, SC. 1, update us. Static noise. 720, SC. 1, report. Static noise. 721, SC. 1, do you read? Static noise. 722, SC. 1, do you copy? 722, SC. 1, if you read, stand by for extraction. Static noise. Non-pertinent data expunged. Dr. Blank's personal log. Entry 16th December, 1991. Rescue team was tasked to retrieve EDT at 722 and achieved partial success. EDT-1 was found in the lower deck, apparently attempting to access the cold storage compartment. He was successfully extracted, but suffered mild hypoxia as his mixed tank was depleted. EDT-2's body was inside the compartment. His regulator and Dare mix canister were found in his arms, as if he purposely removed them. RT confirmed the observation made by EDT and reports that it felt like the ship was accelerating. 2346.EDR-02. Dr. Blank's report. Entry 8th January 1992. Our newly arrived EDT performed a successful dive. We specifically briefed them not to stay more than 5 minutes inside. They took a long time to find the spot and moved 320 meters from the last coordinates. EDT reports it was staying still, though. I instructed EDT to open the cold storage room again. The visibility was much clearer this time. The pictures they brought show a large refrigerated room, of which every surface is coated with a yellowish viscous substance. Human bones and diving gear can be observed on the floor, also coated in said substance. EDT was able to take a sample of it. EDT did not notice anything else during the time window we gave them. Their behavior did not appear to degrade. Analysis of the sample was quick and conclusive. It is composed of decaying organic tissues, hydrochloric acid, and pepsin. DNA structure suggests that the organic part is mostly originating from various fish species, mainly Chondrooceanicus and gratiforms. Identification is pending on isolated human DNA patterns that were also detected in the compound.